avec un son invisible.
I can accept my punishment.
But first, I want to offer you all a little advice. Never be afraid to stand up for what's right.
Don't just sit back and allow yourself to know evil.
Thank you.